What do you think about Charlotte's performance?
I mean, I think he was good, man. There was only so much you can do with a guy who I think that at a certain point that about, I think he tried to survive. I don't know how much he tried to win a fight. I think he tried to make it busy and keep Jermell off guard. It really didn't wasn't so aggressive, but it was okay, man.
I think at one point he was just there to survive.
He got top twice. Right. I think he's really, you know, I don't like to say like bad stuff about the guy. I think he was kind of like wanted to survive, you know. At certain points of the fight, I don't think he really was so active about winning. And it's hard to beat a guy who doesn't want to get knocked out. I mean, well, you know, he had to sit back and think about it and assess his performance. And I mean, I think everybody's got spoiled of him not getting knockouts, right? And my idea is to win a fight. I want to win it the way I want to win it, but I want to win a fight. And he did it. He won the fight. I mean, that's first and foremost. We can go back in and fix up and chop up everything you need to do. But I mean, I'm okay with it. I'm happy with it. You know, funny. I really couldn't hear, right? But then when they said a draw, I was like, you know, I was so. There's no way for him to win with the knockdowns. Constantly getting hurt in rounds. There's no way for him to win, so I didn't really bother me about the draw because I knew the other guys had to get it right. Wherever he wants to go. I think the sky's the limit. I mean, you know, every fight does not end the way you want it to, and everybody wants to see knockouts, right? But we have two skilled, technical fighters in the ring. It's very hard to get what you want, point blank. I mean, I don't look at it like that, man. I mean, you know, I don't give it a rating because we get a victory, and that wins a win. And it's the key element is I like to win the way I want to win, but if a guy's not giving it to you, you win the fight. Point blank.